the mound now, Jordan Hicks. Now that's smacked to right center. And that's a base hit. So a man aboard that. Obviously a guy who makes good contact, hits for average. Ripped to the left, base hit. Anytime. Here's the first baseman, number seven. On a line, base hit. And that's going to kick into the corner. Around first and hustling for second. In safely. It's a double. And his second.
He put a great swing on it, and it jumped off.
Drive, and that's a base hit to right. Marisny around third. The relay throw. Down to third, and he gets back safe.
One swing. It's got to come one at bat at a time, and even shrink it down smaller.
Oh, now this one's high and deep. Way back there. On its way. Gone. His first homer in the majors, and they're going to have to send somebody to bat for years, as he should. It's a true once-in-a-lifetime event.
Now, Boone, young players might wonder if he's ever even going to get to the big leagues and do something like this. Well, he doesn't have to wonder anymore.
Two-hitter, number seven. First off, nobody out. Next off.
That's got to make good pitches to get him out.
Swing and a high fly ball out there towards left field. Coming on is Bam to make the play. It's runner at first. Number seven will hit next. In there.
Can't catch up.
And the right hander deals. Here's the 0-2. That one bit. Swing and a ground ball out to short to second. India. That ends the.